wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't want to miss.
Morning, Leo Hayes. Any students who attend a UNB virtual open house or one-on-one session with a recruiter are eligible to have their registration fees waived. Please see the guidance website for the upcoming session on November 14th.
Diversity Within Engineering Society at UMB will be hosting a virtual session through Microsoft Teams to talk to girls who want to learn more about engineering at UMB. This event will take place at 11 on November 12th and 13th. A link to the event will be posted on the guidance website webpage.
Samosas will be on sale in the Dreamcatcher room on Thursday for $1.50 each. Make sure you check out pre-orders, which are still available on cashless schools, or bring them to Ms. Lyons at A217.
Grade 12s. This week, a few universities will be hosting events on Teams. Go to the Leo Hayes website calendar to sign up to check, or the university website.
Here are our guests.
Good morning, everyone. This is Mr. Legere here, and talking about Inktober, and it's come to a close, of course, and we have a prize to give away, so I'm going to do the draw. This is from Endeavor's Art Supply Store, so they have a great set of pens here, and paper for drawing with pens. So we have the draw. I have all the names of the contestants that put their drawings in on the competition. So it's just a draw, and we are going to pull out one of the names. And the name that I drew was Grace Middleton. So Grace, you can come on up and see me in my classroom to pick up your prize. Thanks so much.
Morning, everyone. Hey, grads, Epicure orders are due, so if you have them with you today, get them to me today. If not, I'll take them the beginning of next week. But please, find that sheet. Show it at home if you haven't. Bring in the orders and the money. Thank you. Have a great one.
That is all for today, Leo Hayes. Have a Thursday. That's it.
So
have a Thursday.
Sweet dreams.